Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Sugar Mama TV. Now you guys loved peeking inside my wardrobe, seeing my capsule wardrobe collection, seeing my clothes, seeing my shoes, seeing my handbags. And because of your kind words and amazing feedback, I have decided I am going to be doing a monthly capsule wardrobe video just for you. So if you haven't subscribed, make sure you do right now, but more importantly, make sure you've switched on that notification button so you know the moment I have uploaded and published a new capsule wardrobe video just for you. Now for this video, I'm talking about summer dresses. I don't know about you, but right now in Sydney, there are so many beautiful dresses in the stores right now. I could literally go nuts and buy 20. However, I won't do that and I cannot do that because I do not want to self-destruct and destroy all the hard work I've done with my financial goals. However, I also do want to make sure I can reward myself with some nice things guilt-free, and I want to make sure what I buy, I love, value, use and appreciate, because if I'm going to fork out my hard-earned money, I want to make sure that I wear the dresses and I absolutely love them and I wear them with pride. So I've put together five things or rules that I follow when it comes to shopping, and I want to share them with you so that you can try and apply some of these or all of these, so that when you actually go and buy something nice for yourself, you actually get maximum joy and happiness. Now the good news is all the things that I'm going to be showing you in this video are actually all in the store right now, and I have timed this perfectly because this weekend is obviously Black Friday and Cyber Monday. So if you are going to buy yourself something nice, you're actually going to get better bang with your buck, because I am not only linking all the products in the video description box below, but I'm giving you special codes where you can get a great discount on some of these items. But remember, I want you to shop mindfully and only buy what you love, value, use and appreciate. Now some of these things I haven't bought but I've borrowed, and some of these things I have bought, and some of these things I've even lay-by, so I'm just doing that upfront disclosure just for you. Because as you guys know, I always follow a minimalistic philosophy when it comes to shopping. Okay. Alright, rule number one as to things I think about when it comes to shopping for dresses this summer. I stop and look at my diary. What events or occasions do I have coming up? Now by doing this, it means I'm going to buy the right type of outfit for that event. I know for myself that this Christmas New Year break, I'm going to be spending lots of time down at the beach. I've got a couple of barbecues and picnic, and then I also have a couple of girls' long lunches, which I'm really looking forward to. And then I do have one or two fun cocktail parties coming up. So this means if I'm going to be shopping for a new dress, I need to be buying daytime dresses predominantly, and maybe only one beautiful fun cocktail party dress. Now by doing this, it means I don't waste money in buying lots of sparkly cocktail dresses that I don't necessarily need and I'm not going to wear. Now, because of knowing this, I was able to actually get this really lovely, beautiful, fun daytime dress. Now, this is perfect for me because I intend on spending a lot of time with Rocco and Tom down at Bondi Beach. It's a fun, colourful floral dress. It is really light. It's great because it scrunches up into a small ball so I can easily and quickly throw it into my beach bag with my towel and Rocco's toys. And it will also keep me out of the sun because I can throw this over a bikini and help stop my skin from aging and keep it nice and fresh from that Cosmolan facial that I did. Now, I can also wear this to a barbecue as well. Really easy. I can just pop this on with a great pair of tanned heels and dress it up with some great accessories, maybe some gold necklace, gold bracelet, and some nice earrings. And then I am good to go for both beach and barbecues. The second thing that I think about when it comes to shopping for dresses, and this is really important to me, is how well made is the item. I'm a really fussy shopper. If I'm going to buy something, I want it to last a really long time. I hate seeing things that look tired or tacky or tatty after a couple of washes, a couple of wears, or even a trip to the dry cleaners. So I will stop and take the time to analyze how well made the item is. For example, this beautiful dress that I bought from ShopBop, it's an Isabel Marant dress. The stitching is fantastic. The lining is so strong. The fabric is so strong. You can see the hook and eye are really well secured in here. The zip is nice and strong. It's a It's a YKK strip, which are always very reliable, and it is also a fantastic high quality label. Now, sometimes it does cost a little bit more to buy well-made things, but I personally think it is well worth the little extra investment if it means it's going to last you a couple of years longer. Because remember, each time you wear it, you get your dollar per wear down. And I am absolutely loving this dress, which you probably have actually seen me quite a few times already on my Insta stories and on my Instagram page. But this is probably one of my favorite purchases for this summer. And then another really well-made dress for this summer is this Drac clothing, which again, another little off-the-shoulder number. It's floral. The fabric is really well-made from the stitching to the hem. And there's even a cord here, which I can tighten to really bring in the dress if I want it to just to be a little bit more figure hugging. But it breathes nicely, and it's a dress I know that I can take to the dry cleaners, and it's gonna come back looking brand new. You want to make sure you invest in well-made pieces. All right, rule number three as to things I think about when it comes to shopping for dresses, and that is that piece versatile? Can I dress it up? Can I dress it down to wear it to a range of different occasions? Now, this dress I lay-by'd, and I literally just picked it up this afternoon. It's actually still got the tag on. It's from Victoria and Woods. Really well made, which is really important, but it's incredibly versatile. It is a simple black dress, but incredibly versatile. So I can wear it like this way, which is really nice and easy and comfortable, perfect for down to the beach. Or I can tuck the straps in because it's an elastic waist for around the bust line. And I then have a slightly more dressy evening outfit, which I can also belt in for an extra sort of fitted shape. Now, the shop assistant showed me even a third way to style and wear this dress. And he said just to twist it to the side so that the slit is at the front and the back, which gives it a more of a glamorous, sexy evening feel, which I can, again, either belt or just wear it just free flowing. But this is a fantastic piece. I can wear this down to the beach, or I can wear this out to drinks in the evening if I want to catch up with friends for a glass of wine when the sun goes down. All right, rule number four is color palette. As you guys would have seen my color palette, I love wearing whites, I love wearing blacks, navies, tans, and a little occasional pop of pink, which is why I chose this dress. Again, you can actually get this in the store. It is still available, and don't forget to use those codes below. But with this dress, it fits in my capsule wardrobe perfectly. Now, the reason why having a color palette is so incredibly helpful for getting the most out of your capsule wardrobe is it means that you'll get maximum wear out of your items without having to own a lot of pieces. It also saves you a lot of time and energy, because in the morning, if you're in a hurry, you can grab a pair of shoes, grab a top, a skirt, and a handbag, and know that they all are within a complementary color palette, and you will look well put together. And there's something also really nice about having a color palette is it becomes your own signature style. People see a dress and think, oh, that person would really like that dress. Well, that's very much in that person's style. You really start to own your sense of style and own the type of way that you want to present yourself to the world. So this dress is super, super cute. It's a really fun, flirty dress. It's something that I would probably wear to lunch with my girlfriends for a nice long lunch, or maybe even to a barbecue with a nice pair of tanned high heels and a pink or nude colored handbag or clutch. Again, it's so pretty. It doesn't actually need that many accessories itself, because it's an accessory with all the different flares and ruffles and pinches and ties and lengths and the little pretty flowers on it. And then the fifth and final rule or thought that I consider before buying something is the style. I will stop and ask myself, what type of style do I really like? What type of styles really suit my body shape? It is really important that if you're going to buy something, you want to feel like $1 million. So if you're in the store trying on a dress, for example, stop, breathe deeply, take your time, do not let anyone pressure you into buying something. But ask yourself, how do I genuinely feel wearing this? How does the fabric feel on my body? Does this style enhance my favorite body features? If you can't answer yes to all of those questions, the dress is not right for you. Put it back. We will find you something else. Now, if you're shopping online, you can still do this, but in a slightly different way. Make sure you zoom in on all the pictures online. Make sure you watch a video if they have one. And of course, make sure you read the description of the dress. You check the fabric, you check the label, you check any styling advice that they might have, absolutely everything. Also check the thickness of the fabric. Sometimes I've gone to buy something and I've discovered last minute, just before I was about to check out, that the dress is quite sheer and it just wasn't suited to my body shape. So really spend your time analyzing before you go and purchase, and analyze always with the consideration to your sense of style. Now, with consideration to style, I want to show you this beautiful dress, which I am so excited about. It is from Zimmermann, and yes, it is still in the stores right now, but it is a white dress. No surprises there, because you would have seen how much I love white dresses, but it's got a little pop of color. The style is my favorite style. My favorite body part is probably my décolletage. It's the part that I feel most confident about. And this dress with the neckline really helps enhance it. Again, capsule color, it being white, and one of my favorite colors is actually purple. Now, in Sydney at the moment, the jacaranda trees are out and there are heaps of jacarandas in the area that I live in, and the streets just look so incredibly beautiful. So this, to me, makes me feel happy when I tried it on in the store, and I tried it on the store quite a few times before I got it. It's a really nicely fitted dress. The style is great for me because it pulls me in where I want to be pulled in, and it doesn't pull me in the places that I don't want to be pulled in. So for me, this style was fantastic, and this is probably one of my biggest purchases for 2018. Now for me, this is a fantastic piece. I can wear it with some nice flat sandals, but I can dress it up with some nice high heels. And I know lots of different events I've got coming up which I'm going to wear this, which includes tonight. I'm going to a 40th and I'm also going to a 60th. So I'm already getting my dollars per wear usage out of this dress. And being in my capsule color, it means I've got about 3 or 4 different handbags and shoes that will work perfectly with this dress. So I am so excited about wearing this, and this is definitely going to be staying in my wardrobe a really long time, because Zimmermann is a fantastic Australian brand that is really well made, and it's something that doesn't fall apart with a couple of washes or going to the dry cleaners. It's incredibly durable, and again, the fabric is strong and it's actually lined. Now, that is it for this month's capsule wardrobe video. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing these dresses. As mentioned, they are all available in the stores right now, so make sure you check out the links in the video description box below, and don't forget to use those codes. And if you're going to buy something for yourself, please make sure that you only buy what you love, value, use, and appreciate. Now, don't forget, you can also follow me on Instagram at Sugar Mama, and at my own personal account. You can see behind the Sugar Mama, my own personal world, at Canna Sass. Have a fantastic week, everyone. Happy shopping, happy responsible shopping, and I will see you next week back for Money Monday. Ciao for now.